Sorry!
Remote driving system activated.
Wait, which side of the road is it?
For bus sake, just drive.
Okay, calm down. Hey, look at your suit. You've been taking bullets, charging it up with kinetic energy.
Pull around the truck. Where'd he go?
You show off?
It's now or never.
Yes, sir.
Hey.
What kind of thing is
here? Get out of here!
Get out of here! Damn it, quick!
Shepherds, cool outfits.
All a front. Explorers have searched for it. Called it El Dorado. They looked for it in South America. But it was in Africa the whole time. I'm the only one who's seen it. And made it out alive.
Men build weapons that I couldn't even imagine. I've seen aliens drop from the sky.
Yeah.
But I have never seen anything like this.
How much more are you hiding?
Hola. Let's go. Go. Go.
It is your time.
Show me my respect and bow down.
You get to decide what kind of king you are going to be. Don't freeze.
I never freeze.
The revolution will not be televised.
Show me my respect and bow down.
entire life for this. The world's gonna start over.
I'ma burn it all.
What happens now determines what happens to the rest of the world.
You will not be able to stay home, brother. You will not be able to plug in, turn on, and cop out.
Wakanda forever!
The revolution will not be televised.
Let's have some fun.
Black Panther is a world leader. That's a responsibility that other superheroes don't commonly have, that he has to look out for an entire nation.
Soon, there will only be the conquered and the conquerors.
The Dora Milaje are women who pledged their lives to the throne and to the security of the kingdom.
Wakanda forever!
My character, Okoye, is the general of the armed forces as a whole.
Okoye represents the old guard and tradition, while my character, Nakia, challenges tradition.
You get to decide what kind of king you are going to be.
Nakia was born to be a warrior. She was born with a warrior spirit.
I got into a disagreement. Made a bit of a mess.
Training was very, very interesting. The Dora have a way of fighting that was supposed to be inspired by moving as one. The Dora work together to take down somebody, like the fight we have with Killmonger.
Step into the spotlight.
Action's there. It's not your typical film. It's raw. It's real. Step into the
spotlight. Don't freeze.
I never freeze.
You know about Wakanda?
Textiles, shepherds, cool outfits.
All the front.
How much more are you hiding?
The film's about Panther, but the film is equally about Wakanda. We'll see T'Challa's friends, people he has to answer to, you know, when he's sitting on that throne.
Wakanda's walls have been up since its inception. It's the best kept secret in the world because they have something the world wants.
They have this natural resource that kind of thrives off of. They mine it, they use it in technology. It's very sought after by anybody who's ever come in contact with it.
Black Panther has to look out for an entire nation and then also consider that nation's place and how they affect the rest of the world.
To see an African country with kings and queens and warriors, it's so inspiring. It's just an incredible world to occupy.
Step into the spotlight.
Wakanda forever!
There's certainly been a lot of excitement about the opportunity to do a standalone Black Panther based upon the way the character was set up in Civil War. Civil War's lost his father. Coming to this movie, you're seeing him actually deal with the responsibility of becoming the new king.
We are home.
Wakanda is the most technologically advanced country on the planet.
A big function of how Wakanda works is staying out of the spotlight, staying in the shadows.
It's my responsibility to make sure that Wakanda does not fall into the hands of a person like you.
The amount of responsibility that he has as a superhero and as a king, to me, that's one of the most fun things.
What happens now determines what happens to the rest of the world.
Demon!
One, action.
Two, and three. Let go.
Hey!
I made the train! I made the train!
Come on! Come on!
Yeah.
Vicky!
Thank you.
guys. That's a picture up on number one, Chad. Black Panther.